Hi guys, Olga here. First concepts, really seek to understand and know the material very well. Roger does the great job of breaking down ideas on the whiteboard and show how things relate to each other. You really have to, you know, try to understand and see how the pieces of the puzzle fit together. Try to understand to the point at which you're comfortable enough to explain it to someone. And of course, there are going to be areas that you're not 100% comfortable with, your weak spots. And as long as it's nothing fundamental, it was just, you know, a few smaller things, it's okay. Just don't worry about them and move on to studying, you know, more material. Which kind of brings me to a second point, the memorization of facts. There's just so much on the exam, just the depth and breadth of information. Try to collect all the nuggets that you come across and write them down somewhere. Try to think of your day and think of buffer time that you have. You know, it could be any free minutes that you have right now. You could be walking, you know, to your car in a parking lot. Just, you know, be careful, don't get hit. But, you know, continue to review those flashcards. Could be time in the elevator, could be, you know, while you're brushing your teeth. I really made sure almost every minute of my day, if I wasn't doing something else, I was studying. Practice is with the multiple choice questions. You really have to do a lot of them. Do all of the ones that Roger offers. But you really have to kind of get used to almost reading the question and understanding where they're going with it. And of course, you know, find time to relax. Don't burn out. Make sure you get the support, you know, from your friends and family, you know, and their encouragement helps. And of course, celebrate when you pass. Good luck, guys.